Hi everyone. We're gonna do a little warm-up before activity like usual, so follow along, alright? Let's just start by marching. Nice and easy, nice and easy. Pump those arms, get the blood flowing before we get too crazy, alright? Here we go. Almost like marching. Very good. Sure feels good to get away from your computer, get up a little bit. If it doesn't, too bad, because you need it, I need it, y'all need it. All right, let's get our knees up a little higher. Here we go. Opposite arm pumping. Here we go, just like this. Going too crazy just yet. Let's start jogging nice and easy. Now we're jogging, now we're moving. Not too fast though. We'll get there. Alright. Okay, let's get our knees a little higher. You don't have to go faster, but get your knees high. Here we go. Okay, let's get our feet moving faster, okay? So the knees don't have to get quite as high, but try to move your feet quick. Quick feet. Let's go, move them. Okay, back to a slow jog, nice and easy. Okay, back to marching. Okay, good. We're gonna hop in place now. Nice and easy. Just hop. Hop. Good. Okay, we're gonna do some elbows to knees across your body, marching like this. You know how we do it? 20 times, okay? Just 20 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, okay. All right, let's stretch out our neck, look straight down. We're gonna turn this way to my left. Down, out, around, up, side, and back down, and back the other way. Good. So won't you ride with me? Okay, let's stretch our arms. Okay, right arm across your chest. You're gonna pull it with your left hand. 20 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Alright, usually we do some baby arm circles. Let's do some big arm circles. Let's do 20. Okay, 20 big arm circles. Alright, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Alright, 30 washing machines. Here we go. 5 to side. 30 washing machines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Outstanding. Okay, let's do some squats real quick. Feet shoulder width apart, just like so. And when you go down, your hands are going to come up. Okay? So when you go down, you come up, and then when you go up, 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, halfway there, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. All right. Stretch out the legs. Let's get our feet together. Go straight down. Try to touch our toes. If you can touch them easily, hold your arms and just hang. Okay, 20 seconds. Ready to begin. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000, 11,000, 12,000, 13,000, 14,000, 15,000, 16,000, 17,000, 18,000, 19,000, 20. All right, flamingos. Start with my right hand, right ankle. We're gonna pull it back, stretch the front of our legs. We just stretch the back, so now we're gonna stretch the front. Open it up. So, right hand, right ankle, pull it back. 20 seconds. Ready to begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, good stuff. Good job. Last one you're going to be doing, cherry pickers. You've got to finish with the cherry on top, right? Cherry pickers, cherry on top. Anyway, let's finish strong here and then we'll get into our activity. Okay, don't forget, you're going to go right to left. Each one you go down, it's 1, 2, 3, you come all the way up and clap. And that would be 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, and so on. Let's do 10. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, 10. Good job. Okay, we're all done. We're ready to get into our activity. Now would be a good time, if you want to get some water, take 3 minutes, go grab some water, catch your breath, and then you can get ready to set up for the activity. Good job, boys and girls.
Hey boys and girls, so for today's lesson, you are gonna need a few items. You're gonna need, as you can see here, I have two cones. If you don't have cones, which most of you probably don't, that's okay. I would use a pair of shoes. You can use shoes, you can use socks, any item that's low to the ground and that you will not trip over or stumble upon and hurt yourself. Also, if you have a hamper or an Amazon box, something that's kind of deep because we're gonna try to be passing a ball into it. So something that can catch a ball, nothing that's too shallow where the ball will bounce out or fall out. Something that you can have that's sturdy and it won't move too much. All right, and lastly, you're gonna need either a small ball like this or you can make a sock ball. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna get six socks or three pair of socks, right? So I have six socks here, let me show you. Six socks here, and you are basically gonna put them all together in the same fashion, upright, with the openings like this, and you're gonna get three, or you're gonna get one in the middle, and you're gonna roll the middle one over itself, one of the middle ones, and you're gonna roll it up like so, okay? Because we're gonna try to use this for a basketball. So roll it up, keep rolling it. If you need help, ask your parents, and keep going and keep going. This might take a little bit of time, but that's okay. Keep trying to tuck the sock into the sock ball till you get a roundish tight ball. That's stuffed in there pretty good. And like I said, if you need help from your parents, that's okay. This is kind of roundish. Here we go. It's a little lopsided, but of course it is. It's not exactly a ball. So something like a ball. They're about the same size as you can see. So I'm going to use this one. This one's going to just sit in there for now. So get these items and then find an open space and I'll tell you how to get set up. Okay. So press pause, go get this stuff, and then when you're ready, come back and press play. Okay, now that you're ready, what you're going to do is these cones are going to be about six steps apart. Okay, six steps. So one, two, three, four, five, six, and I put the cone down. The box or the hamper is going to be in the middle between the cones and about five steps or six steps away. One, two, three, four, five, and then six, I put it down here. Okay, so it's kind of like a triangle here. All right, now, this is kind of a basketball drill. All right, we're gonna be practicing an overhand throw. So the overhand pass, you're gonna be holding the ball with two hands like so, so that your thumbs are on the top, your hands on the side, and when you pass it, you are gonna be taking a step forward with either your left foot or your right foot. It doesn't matter because we are using two hands. So whatever you're more comfortable doing. And you're gonna bring the ball back over your head because it's an overhead pass. Take a step towards your target, which is obviously gonna be the hamper here. Take a step towards it and try to pass it into the hamper, all right? That's what we're gonna be doing today. Now, boys and girls, if you are familiar with this, if you've practiced basketball, played basketball, make this a little bit more challenging for yourself, and you can back the hamper up a little bit further than six steps if you'd like, okay? Make it a little challenging. But the cones are here because we're going to be going side to side in a defensive position for basketball, which is like a shuffle. So we're going to be starting here, okay? Our hands are going to be out to the side so that we can block any passes or balls that somebody's trying to pass through us. And we're going to be shuffling with our knees bent like this. And then when we get to one side, we get the ball and we're going to pass, overhead pass, in there. If we make it, we get a point. All right? If we make it, we get a point. We come back to the cone that we passed it from, and we're going to shuffle facing the same direction the other way. So like this with your hands out, your knees are going to be bent. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. I didn't get it, so I don't get a point. I didn't make it in, so I don't get a point. And I'm going to shuffle back and forth. We're going to do this. Okay, we're gonna do this 20 times. 20, not 10, 20 times. Each time, we'll see how many points we can get. Okay, so here we go. I have the ball here in one hand. I'm gonna be in defense position. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Pass. I didn't make it. No point for me. Come back here. Coming back. One. I made it. 1 point. Okay. So that's two. Nope. That was three. Here's four. Made it. Come back to the cone I started from. Go back. Just like this. Oh, didn't make it. Bounced on the edge. Okay. Let me get the ball. Now, I'm going to save you boys and girls from having to watch me do it 20 times because you don't want to watch me just go back and forth. It's going to get a little boring, okay? So, let's cut to the chase. After you get done 20 times, so it's going to be 10 and 10 from each side. After you get done with that, we're going to do the 1 minute challenge, okay? 1 minute challenge, you get 60 seconds to see how many points you can make. And you get to find out if you can break my record. And what's my record? Let's find out right now, okay? So I'm going to start, we'll do 60 second challenge, and then we'll go. Start with a pass, and then we will go. It's hard because these lights are kind of in the way, but whatever. Okay, 60 seconds, and go. 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008, 1009, 1010, 1011, 1012, 1013, 1014, 1015, 1016, 1017, 1018, 1019, 1020, 1021, 1022, 1023, 1024, 1025, 1026, 1027, 1028, 1029, 1030, 1031, 1032, 1033, 1034, 1035, 1036, 1037, 1038, 1039, 1040, 1041, 1042, 1043, 1044, 1045, 1046, 1047, 1048, 1049, 1050, 1051, 1052, 1053, 1054, 1055, 1056, 1057, 1058, 1059, 1060. Okay. Well, boys and girls, I only got 3 points. I know. I could have done a lot better. The ball kind of hit the rim on a couple of them. Could have gone in, but it bounced out. Unfortunately, my record's 3 and 60 seconds. I'm not very impressed with it, but that's okay. I didn't have a good time. If I want to, I can try it again, and I can try to break my record, okay? So if you're not too impressed with your time or your points, the amount of points that you have, what I would recommend is definitely try it again, see if you can break your record, okay? Now, when you're done with that, challenge somebody else. See what somebody else in your household can do, okay? Now, this is a good pass because we use it in basketball, but can you think of another sport you might use this in? Think about it. Soccer, right? Soccer, you have to throw the ball in bounds. So this is a skill that you're going to be using in multiple activities, okay? So practice this. It's a fun game. It's a challenging game, and I want to see if you can break my record. Have fun, boys and girls, and I'll see you next time. Bye.